for band and Flutter kicks, what you're going to need is a band and then two J-hooks or something that you can strap the band to so it has moderate tension on it. You're going to start off by laying down on your back, getting your Achilles right on top of the band. All right, so you're just going to rest right on top. And secondly, you're going to start by getting your back flat into the floor, driving the core down, keeping your hands at your sides. The flutters, you're going to drive the band down as hard as you can, try and get that move. So it's going to look like this. All right, when you're doing this, you want to make sure you drive the core into the floor as hard as you can, keeping everything tight. Focus on keeping your legs straight, pointing your toes towards your head. All right, when you're doing this, it's going to try to reenact the kick and motion while you're swimming. So again, arms at your side, back flat into the ground, driving your core into the ground the entire time. Legs straight, toes pulling back, driving down as hard as you can.